Now tell us, Violet, how did you find your golden ticket?